How should we get in? Maybe through the ventilation shafts? There's a door northwest of the courtyard. If there is a way in, it'll be through there. This looks different from the other sectors. It's missing. This must be the archives. Balduke Fortress? It's ancient. These lines leading away from the fortress must be the old escape routes. There are parts of this map that are too damaged to make out, though. Not a bad idea, Adol. Maybe the escape routes are still intact. Ah! There's one connecting the Jillian mines and the cemetery. Adol, doesn't it strike you as odd? The prison's underground layout should have been unknown. That means that this map is...
Enough! I demand to know!
What's that about? It's coming from the other side of that door. Mm-hmm.
Like I was saying, people will grow suspicious if these unwarranted arrests persist. On top of that, I've been hearing reports of giant monsters in the prison. Upon investigation, I found that your restricted sector was at the center of it all. Some reports even claim that inmates are being taken there.
That is interesting indeed.
Don't play dumb with me, Chatelard. The Hieroglyph Knights have accomplished much. That's the only reason you were allowed to continue preserving the peace in Balduke. But it's become apparent that your Hieroglyph Knights have crossed the line. I expected you to be more prudent in the absence of the Governor General. My understanding is that the Restricted Sector was established 7 years ago. It was during this time that you founded the Glean Chapter of the Hieroglyph Knights. I will ask you again, Master Chatelard. What is it that you're planning here?
75 points. You pass. You are every bit the virtuous man you have always been, Belger. It is admirable. Considering you were assigned to Glea due to your friction with your superiors.
What? How do you know about that?
Detain him.
Finally, showing your true colors, are you? You can't do this, Chatelard. What are you gonna do with me?
It is your moment, Belger. To prove your worth to whom the sovereignty of this land truly belongs to. Glea.
This is treason!
After you are processed, you will be returned to Rom. And then Balduke. No, Glea will finally be returned to its people.
I don't like the sound of that. I'm pretty sure we heard something we definitely shouldn't have. That was Warden Belger of the Roman Empire they just detained in there, right? One thing's for sure. The Knights are instigating a coup as we speak. Anyway, let's get back to the special sector. We didn't hear anything at all. Whew, what a day. I hear a lot of rumors, but I never would have guessed the Knights were planning a coup. I wish this was only a dream. But there's no question they're planning on overthrowing them one way or another. They've already struck the first blow by capturing the Roman prison warden. It's probably safe to say that Chatelard has been planning this for a long time. It's against my better judgment, but I can't turn a blind eye to this. I am a Roman, after all. I need to find a way to report this to the Governor General. Sorry, Adol, but like it or not, you're part of this too now. I'm not sure yet. I still need to wrap my head around all this. That reminds me, shouldn't you be worried someone might notice that you're gone from your cell? If the Knights are in control now, then things are going to change around here. You need to tread carefully from now on. Come back to the special sector only when you know it's safe.
So the Hieroglyph Knights have primordials.
Primordials, huh? It's like the Isle of Seiren all over again. If you guys thought the Monstrums were crazy, you've got another thing coming. How'd the Hieroglyph Knights even manage to get a hold of one anyway?
That reminds me, you gave us quite a shock when we found out you were a Monstrum, Yuffa.
I'm sorry, everyone. I wasn't really doing much as a Monstrum until now. And I couldn't bring myself to tell everyone at the bar. You were all so busy helping Adol.
There's no need to apologize, darling. You did it for your siblings, right? You're not just their sister. You're a parent to them, too. Aren't they the reason why you didn't close your father's farm?
Yeah.
Don't you agree, my dear Adol?
Yeah.
You guys...
I've been meaning to ask you, Shantae. Did you already know about Yuffa?
But of course.
You did? How?
Call it intuition, dear. We've been working together for a long time.
Is he a bar manager or a mind reader?
Thank you.
Sure thing. All right, that should do it. Good work out there.
Like me to run? As you wish.
It's a perfect fit.
As you wish. Thank you very much. As you wish.
What? You given this to me?
As you wish.
I shall use it with care.
As you wish.
Ooh, this is pretty spiffy.
Anything, call for me whenever you like.
Take care up there.
it's you. Looking to cut a deal? You got a good eye.
Are you looking for something? Donna, come again, okay? Welcome, yes. Aw, maybe next time. Tread lightly.
A treasure chest!
Thing. Hoo-wee!
Treasure chest! More wounds.
Are you okay?
A treasure chest!
Stay sharp! Take a left!
A treasure chest!
I think there's something here!
Stay sharp!
And we made it out in one piece.
Now we just have to find a way up this wall.
It is rather high. There must be some place we can climb up.